Dear students, welcome to my channel Study for Education. Today I discuss with you Madhyamik Mathematics question paper with answer 2017, 19 and 2020. I hope this video will be must be helpful to all of you. I already given the answer the Madhyamik Physical Science question paper 2019 and 2020 and Geography solved MCQ and SEQ 2017, 19 and 2020. I hope that video and this video will must be helpful to all of you. So at first I discuss with you 2017, then 19 and 2020. 2018 paper is not here, so I unable to give you the answer. At first I discuss with you 2017 Madhyamik Mathematics question paper. At first I read the instruction that is too much important to all of you. The answers of the question number 1, 2, 3 and 4 are to be given at the beginning of the answer script mentioning the question numbers is the serial order. This part is too much important because question number 1, 2, 3, 4 are to be given at the beginning of the answer script. Necessary calculation and drawing if any must be given in the right hand side by drawing margins at the first few pages in the answer script. Tables and calculator are not allowed. Approximate value of pi may be taken as pi by 7 if necessary. Graph paper will be supplied if required. Arithmetic problems may be solved by algebraic method. So you can do all the arithmetic problems as solved by algebraic method. Okay. Now I solve the answer. Choose the correct answer. Question number 1. If the ratio of principal and yearly amount be in the ratio 25:28, then the yearly rate of interest is option B, 12%. Under what condition one root of the quadratic equation x square plus bx plus c equals to 0 is 0? Answer will be c equals to 0. Next, the number of common tangents of two circles when they do not touch the intersects or intersects each other is option D, C. If sin theta is equal to cos theta, then the value of 2 theta will be D, 90 degree. In each of radius of the base and height of a cone be doubled, then the volume of each will be D, 8 times of the previous one. The medians of the numbers 2, 8, 2, 3, 8, 5, 9, 5, 6 is option D5. Next question, question number 2, fill in the blanks. Any 5 and they are give 6 questions. You answer any 5, okay, and each containing one number. At the same rate percent per annum, the simple interest and compound interest of same principal are same in 1 year. If in a quadratic equation ax square plus bx plus c equals to 0, where a not equals to 0, b square is equal to 4ac, then the roots of the equation will be real and dash equal. If the length of the sides of two triangles are in a proportion, then two triangles are similar. If cos square theta minus sin square theta is equal to 1 by x, where x is greater than 1, then cos to the 4 theta minus sin to the 4 theta equals to 1 by x. The numbers of a plane surface of a solid hemisphere is 1, are 1. If the mean of x1, x2, x3 up to xn be x bar, then the mean of kx1, kx2, kx3 up to kxn is kx bar, where k not equals to 0. Then question number 3, write true or false any 5. A starts a business with ₹10,000 and B given ₹20,000 after 6 months. At the end of the year, their profit will be equal. This is true. If x equals to 2 plus root 3, the value of x plus 1 by x is 2 root 3, false. If two circles of radii 7 cm and 3 cm touch each other externally, then the distance between their centers will be 4 cm, false. If zero theta will be less greater than 0 degree and less than 90 degree, then sin theta greater than sin square theta, true. If the two surface area of a hemisphere be 36 by square centimeter, then its radius will be 3 centimeter, false. If the perpendicular drawn on x axis from the point of intersection of both ogives, the abscissae of the point of intersection of this perpendicular with the x axis will be the median, the answer will be true. Then you look the question number 4, answer of the following questions, any 10. Here give the 12 questions and you answer question any 10. So here is the question. Next year students, this video meant these questions to very much important to all of you. So here is the question number 4. Look the questions. If you want, you write or tick, because you have an idea which type of question come Madhyamik exam. This is the question paper from 2017. Question number 5 from arithmetic. Question number 6 from algebra. 7 is also from algebra. Eight also from algebra. Nine, ten, and eleven. Question number 9, 10, 11 from geometry. This is the question paper 2017. Okay, this is the extra geometry extra. Geometry extra. Question number 11. Next question number 12 from trigonometry. Next page 22, statistics. Okay, next I discuss with you question number 19. Here is the question paper 2019 mathematics question paper. The instruction will be same, so I don't read the instruction. Question number 1. Choose the correct option in each case from the following questions. 1. In a partnership business, the ratio of share of profit of two friends is 1 by 2 is to 1 by 3. Then the ratio of their principal are option B, 3 is to 2. This is the question paper 2019. If P plus Q equals to root 13 and P minus Q root 5, then the value of PQ is option A, 2. O is the center of a circle and AB is a diameter. ABCD is a cyclic quadrilateral. Root ABC equals to 65 degree, angle ABC equals to 65 degree, angle DAC equals to 40 degree, then the measure of angle BCD is C, option C, 115 degree. If tan alpha plus cot alpha equals to 2, then the value of tan to the power 13 alpha plus cot to the power 13 alpha is option B, 2. If 2 cubes of length of each side 2 root 6 centimeter are placed side by side, then the length of the diagonal of the cuboid so produced is option D, 12 centimeter. The mean of the data x1, x2, x3 up to x10 is 20. Then the mean of x1 plus 4 into x2 plus 4x3 plus 4 up to x10 is plus 4 will x1 plus 4 comma x2 plus 4 comma x3 plus 4 up to x10 plus 4 will be option B, 24. Fill in the blanks. Question number 2. A person deposited rupees 100 in a bank and gets the amount rupees 121 after 2 years. The rate of compound interest is 10%. If the product and sum of two quadratic surts is a rational number, then the surts are conjugate surts. If the bases of the two triangles are situated on the same line and the other vertex of the two triangles are common, then the ratio of the areas of two triangles are dash to be ratio of their base, answer will be equal. The simplest value of cos 53 degree by sine 37 degree is one number of surfaces of a solid right circular cylinder is 3. The variables x1, x2 up to x100 are is ascending order of their magnitude, then the median of the variables is x50 plus x51, because this one is x1, x2, x3, and this is the even number. So the medians of the variables will be the x50 the number plus x51th number by 2. Okay. Right, true, false. Question number 3. The difference between the simple interest and the compound interest of rupees 100 in 1 year at the rate of 10% PA is rupees 1. False. The compound ratio of AB is 2 C square, BC is 2 A square, and CA is 2 B square is 1:1. True. Only one circle can be drawn through 3 non-collinear points. True. Sine 30 degree plus sine 60 degree is greater than sine 90 degree. This is also true. Put the value and get the answer. The ratio of the volume of a right circular cone and a right circular cylinder with same base and height is 1:3. That is true. Value of median of data 2, 3, 9, 10, 9, 3, 9 is 10. The answer is false. Now the question number 4, each containing 2 numbers. Look the question. This is the question paper 2019. Next page 15. Question number 4. Okay. Next question number 5. Arithmetic. Look properly. Next page 16. Question number 6 from algebra. Six, seven, eight. From algebra. Next question number 9 from geometry. Extras. Question number 12 from trigonometry. This is the question paper from 2019. I repeat the year. Question number 13 from trigonometry, height and distance. Question number 14 from mensuration. And next, question number 15 from statistics. Okay. Next question number 20. Here is the question paper, mathematics question paper 2020. The instruction is same, so I don't read this page. Next page number 18 here. Choose the correct option in each case of from the following questions. If a principal becomes twice of it in 10 years, then the rate of simple interest per annum is option B, 10%. The product of two roots of the equations x square minus 7x plus 3 equals to 0 is option C, 3. The length of two chords AB and CD of a circle of center O are equal and angle AOB equals to 60 degree, then angle COD is option B, 60 degree. If the ratio of the volume of two right circular cone is 1:4 and the ratio of radii of their bases is 4:5, then the ratio of their heights is option D, 25:64. If sin theta minus cos theta equals to 0, where theta is greater than 0 degree and less than 90 degree, and sec theta plus cosec theta equals to x, then the value of x is option D, 2√2. The mode of 1, 3, 2, 8, 10, 8, 3, 2, 8, 8 is option C, 8. Next question number 2. Fill up the blanks. Anisur invests rupees 500 for 9 months in a business, and David invests rupees 600 for 5 months in the same business, the ratio of their profits will be 3:2. The roots of the quadratic equation ax square plus bx plus c equals to 0, where a not equals to 0 are real and equal, then b square is equals to ac. If sum of two angles is dash, then they are called supplementary angles. The answer will be 180 degree. Maximum value of sine 3 theta is dash 1. One solid sphere is melted and a solid right circular cylinder is made, then dash of the sphere and the cylinder will be equal. Answer will be volume. Ages of some students are in years 10, 11, 9, 7, 13, 8, and 14. The median of the ages of those students is 10 years. The answer will be 10. Next question, number 3. Write true and false. Don't write T and F. Always write true. Okay, T-R-U-V. Not T and F. You don't get the answer then. The amount of, I here write FT, but you write like that, okay? Like this. The amount of rupees 2p in T years at the rate of simple interest of R by 2% is rupees 2p plus P at T by 100. Answer will be true. Write the instruction. I repeat, write the instruction. If they told you that write T, then write T. Don't here write the true and false or false. Then of course write fully. If 2a equals to 3b equals to 4c, then a is to b is to c equals to 2 is to 3 is to 4. False. If the ratio of the lengths of three sides of a triangle is 5:12:13, then the triangle will always be right angle triangle. True. The angle formed by rotating a ray about its end point in an anti-clockwise direction is positive. True. If n is even number, then median of the mean of n by 2 and n by 2 minus 1th observation. False. If the length of the radius of the base of a right circular cone be halved and its height be doubled, then the volume remains same. False. Next, you look the question number 4. Each question containing 2 marks, answer any 2. This is the question paper from 2020. Here is the question paper. Next page. Each question containing 2 marks. Okay. I hope this video will must be helpful to all of you. Next question, number 5, arithmetic. Question number 6. Six, seven, eight from algebra. Next page, 26. Question number 13. Question number 14. Okay. Question number 15 from stats. and next verb. So here is the question I discuss with you. I hope this video will must be helpful to you. This type of video I always give. So the new friends who don't not subscribe my channel, subscribe my channel. And thank you.